All right, SMUD's Tiny House Competition was wonderful. We had so many of the public come and attend.
Tiny House is a home which is usually between 100 and 300 square feet, usually on wheels, and it allows people to downsize and minimize their lifestyle while increasing their quality of life. We chose to use zero net energy as our target on this, and what net zero means is everything coming in is less than or equal to what's going out.
I have seen a lot of tiny houses on our show, Tiny House Nation, and I'm really impressed with what the students have done here. It's really amazing, the ingenuity, the different styles, the looks that these guys have come up with.
It feels really satisfying to see so many of our ideas that we've discussed over the past few years come to fruition, and to see the house fully functioning off-grid in terms of energy production and use and water recycling. And I don't think many of us would ever have built a house and been able to physically interact with the products that we study if it wasn't for SMUD hosting this competition.
Everything came together so fast, and it's like all this design work and all the thinking that you've been doing about it is finally sitting right in front of you, and it looks just fantastic. It's more than we could have expected.
I think the Tiny House Competition is a great opportunity to expand SMUD's role as that trusted energy advisor. We're the people that you can come to ask questions about energy use, energy choices, and how they affect our community, our environment, and our pocketbook.